how we're going to import the CAD file. To import the CAD file, you just need to go to the Insert tab. And you have two options. One is to link. So this is similar to Xref in AutoCAD. Or you can embed it into your project by clicking on Import CAD. That's what we're going to do. We're going to import CAD. And you want to go to your folder and select your CAD file. Now, don't click open yet. You have several options here. One is current view only. Now, you want to show your site plan where you have the property plans on your site view. Currently, we did not change our view, and this is often the case. You simply want to import without changing or setting up your view first. So we want to be in the site plan when we import the CAD drawing, and we want to show that in the site plan only. We don't want to see the property lines in our floor plan or ceiling plans. So let's cancel this first. And then double click on the site plan. So you're now in your site plan view. You know you're in your site plan view because you can see here your project base point. And likewise, you can see the origin east-west direction. So in the project or in the site view, you can now go back to Insert and Import CAD. You want to check current view only. Again, that will limit the placement of your site plan, which is coming from AutoCAD. Colors. You want to either preserve the colors from your AutoCAD file, you can invert it, or you can select black and white. Normally I like black and white. Some would like to preserve the color to distinguish between the AutoCAD lines and the Revit lines. Whichever preference you would select, doesn't matter. In this case, we want to select all layers. Otherwise, you can specify the layers you want imported. So some AutoCAD files has a lot of layers, so you might want to do this. Otherwise, you can also say only the visible layers. Okay, here you can just say all. And then for import units, Revit's really good in detecting what unit is being used in your CAD file. But if you're like me, I would place there the units being used in AutoCAD, so there's no error. Now, since this is a site plan, you don't want Revit to correct the lines that are slightly off, because your property line might be, you know, a couple of degrees to a certain direction. So the bearing of your property line might be slightly off axis. So you don't want Revit to correct that. So kindly check or uncheck this. Normally, I would ask or I would select for positioning manual center or manual origin, so I can place the file or CAD drawing on my own. So I'll just place it manually. So I can select center or origin. So center is good because it will place your cursor at the center of the drawing, so you can see everything. Okay. So Kindly take a photo of that. You can also see this in the PowerPoint. So that's your setting for importing your CAD file. Okay, click on open. Okay. You see that your CAD file is at the center of your cursor. Okay. So for now, kindly place it somewhere here. So that's the project base point. So just place it somewhere there. Click to place. And then select your CAD file. It will highlight in blue. MV for the move tool. Select MV or type or select move or type MV. And then click from the intersection of the base of your grid line to the project base. Okay, so that's how you import your CAD file.